We at Sodexo in North America, they call NORAM, manages about 6,000 accounts. Our main headquarters is in Maryland, in Gaithersburg, Maryland. We are a global company. We are in, I believe, over 60 countries. We get to not only work with campuses, but we work with hospitals, we work with the Marine Corps, we work with Disneyland. We believe that that's one of the longest standing contracts in food service that's ever been. It's where our founder for the Wood Company, you know, started his first restaurant and started feeding the basketball team, men's basketball team at Muhlenberg. It's our number one account as far as like longevity. We not only care about what food we serve and what the students want to have, but we also care about Muhlenberg as a community itself.
And you can really stay up until 3 a.m. and no one cares?
Nope, no one cares.
And I can use a laptop just like yours all the time?
Yep.
And I can look up porn whenever I want?
Yep. What?
Nothing. All right, I have a question. Will eating at college make me gain the freshman 15? I don't think I want that.
Prospie, don't worry. That's just a rumor. Here, check out this nutrition information. See? Lots of information about nutrition. Right here, there's a calculator to add up the nutrition information for meals made on campus. And back on this page, there's information for people with dietary concerns. And a link to Q&A about college dining with a registered dietitian. And back on the Muhlenberg page, you can see all of the dining establishments on campus. And even get the full menu for the campus restaurant.
So, do you feel better now?
Oh yeah, I feel much better knowing all this nutritional information. Shapes. Guess the shape.
Triangle.
That's right.
Square.
Good job.
Circle.
No, it's a dodecagon, you imbeciles! Thanks for showing me everything about Sodexo and dining on Muhlenberg campus.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
I can't wait to start college. It's going to be so much fun.
Yeah, until the papers are due.
What's a paper?
How did you get in here again?
My dad was the head coach's left sock all throughout his glory days. Well, I guess I'm leaving now. But can we still be friends? Forever?
Yeah, sure.
Yay! Bye-bye, new friend!
So, Steph, I got some crazy ideas. I'm thinking about for this film, we actually start using gymnasts. Nice.